Back ahead comes Couturier with 2:40 to go here in the first period. Couturier led one around. Schenn can't get it by.
Oh, man. Murray lost his mask, and he's grabbing for his head on that save opportunity. Spectacular read and react by Matt Murray. Couturier, their gap control gets broken down right there. Streak and Schenn to the net. Murray loses his helmet, and you see the whiplash effect from Schenn driving hard to the net. There's nothing Schenn could do there except try to make a skillful play, Eddie.
Yeah, tries to go forehand, backhand, and Pierre talked about the whiplash of...